In countries around the world, borders pose a problem to both citizens and refugees. Laws that uphold human rights are suspended, and governments provide a variety of excuses for these horrific acts, such as maintaining border security or supporting national economies. As De Leon defines it, the state of exception is the process whereby sovereign authorities declare emergencies in order to suspend the legal protection afforded to individuals while simultaneously unleashing the power of the state upon them. Throughout this video, the states of exception surrounding multiple international borders are explored, showing us how ingrained these moral dilemmas are within closed border policies. One of the most prominent states of exception today is the U.S.-Mexico border. It's enacted